You should think of Copilot as the UI for AI. You can extend Copilot with any agent you build. These agents are really grounded in a rich set of data sources, starting with, in fact, the database that contains all your office information. Who are my colleagues on this project? What documents are there related to a particular team or a project? What is the relationships between all of these documents and people and projects? We are taking the next big step in the AI platform with the announcement around autonomous agents that you can create.
Now for McKinsey, client experience is literally everything. An email comes in and the agent springs into action. It will begin to parse out the email, moving through the ambiguity of human language to find out what the engagement's about, to check the engagement history, to also map it to their industry standard terms, to try and find the right person to take the next step within the firm. You can set it to look for events across a whole wide range of systems, sitting there working for you 24/7. We can see that it's worked on over 1,300 engagements and there are 33 in progress. McKinsey in its trials has shown that it can reduce lead time by 90%, reducing administrative overhead by 30%. What we envision is an orchestration layer, just a bunch of agents that can be out there helping individuals, teams, and entire functions to streamline and automate their processes, no matter what industry they're in. You design and set these Copilots out to work in Copilot Studio. You interact with them in Copilot.